What dua did the Prophet say when all hope of this world was cut off? We learn in the Quran and in the Sunnah. The Quran mentions that when the Sahaba were surrounded by the Ahzab, by the 10,000 strong around Medina, and they really could not fight 10,000 strong, what did they say? Allah says in the Quran, الَّذِينَ قَالَ لَهُمُ النَّاسُ إِنَّ النَّاسَ قَدَ جَمَعُوا لَكُمْ فَخْشَوْهُمْ فَزَادَهُمْ إِيمَانًا وَقَالُوا حَسْبُنَ اللَّهُ وَنِعْمَ الْوَكِيلُ. The people, meaning the righteous people, are those who, when mankind gathered to attack them, and mankind told them, or other people told them, aren't you terrified? Aren't you scared? What was the phrase that came to the Prophet ﷺ and the Sahaba? حَسْبُنَ اللَّهُ وَنِعْمَ الْوَكِيلُ. This was the dua, حَسْبُنَ اللَّهُ وَنِعْمَ الْوَكِيلُ. And Ibn Abbas narrated that when the Prophet Ibrahim was about to be thrown into that fire, the fire that they wanted to punish Ibrahim with, this young boy Ibrahim, probably 14, 15 years old, he was the only Muslim on earth at the time. There was no other Muslim other than him at that time. And he believes in Allah and he rejects the idols. So when these evil people, when these mighty kings surround him and they tell him, unless you apologize and come back to our way, we will kill you in this manner. And they torture him for 3 days and then they make this fire, and before they throw him in, what does he say? Ibn Abbas said, when Ibrahim was about to be thrown into the fire, he said, حَسْبُنَ اللَّهُ وَنِعْمَ الْوَكِيلُ. This is the dua of Ibrahim. And this was also the dua of the Prophet Muhammad ﷺ when he was surrounded by the Ahzab. When all of the armies had gathered, this was the dua that came to the tongue of our Prophet ﷺ. Why is this dua so powerful? The phrase حَسْبِي Allah means, Allah is sufficient for me. I don't need anybody else. حَسْبِي Allah. I only need Allah. I don't need anyone else. وَنِعْمَ الْوَكِيلُ. Wakil here means not just protector, but someone whom I delegate my affairs to. Someone who will take charge of what I need to be done. حَسْبِي Allah. I only need Allah. وَنِعْمَ الْوَكِيلُ. And what a beautiful protector and wakil he is. What does this dua mean? Why is it so powerful? When you say حَسْبِي Allah, you can only say حَسْبِي Allah when you know who is Allah. And then you put your trust in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. A heart that doesn't have iman cannot say حَسْبِي Allah. When you say حَسْبِي Allah, you are affirming the power of Allah, the love of Allah, the fact that Allah knows who you are, what you're doing, how much you need Him. When you say حَسْبِي Allah, you are saying, oh Allah, I recognize that when you decide to do something, nobody can come between you and your will. There is no strength, there is no power other than you. When you say حَسْبِي Allah, you say, I don't care who is against me. If Allah is on my side, that's all that I need. Imagine the heart of Ibrahim alayhi salam. Imagine surrounded by a city, an army. The mightiest king alive is in front of him, threatening him, torturing him. He's a 15-year-old kid. There's that fire that's been put for 3 days and three nights. Not a single human being in the world, his own father, is on the side of the prosecution. Just imagine. Not a single soul in the world to help him. Yet what does he know? Allah will protect me. حَسْبِي Allah. Oh Allah, I turn to you. You will deal with this fire. You will take charge of this whole world that has gathered against me. حَسْبِي Allah. I only need Allah. I don't need anybody else. So what happens when Ibrahim is thrown into that fire? The fire itself becomes a garden for him. A garden, a pleasant walk in the park. It becomes beautiful, fragrant, green, cool. This is what happens when you put your trust in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. When you say حَسْبِي Allah, you affirm the power of Allah and you affirm, oh Allah, I believe in your power. I believe in your might. I believe that you are the one who is Rahman and Rahim and Sami' and Alim and Quddus and Malik. Oh Allah, you are the real Malik. So when you say حَسْبِي Allah, you can only say it when it's coming from the depths of your heart. When you understand who is Allah and you believe in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And Allah Allah tells us in the Quran, وَمَنْ يَتَوَكَّلْ عَلَى اللَّهِ فَهُوَ حَسْبُهُ. Whoever truly trusts in Allah, Allah will take care of him. Allah Azza wa Jal is enough for him. Allah says in the Quran, وَمَن يَتَّقِ اللَّهَ يَجْعَلْ لَهُ مَخْرَجًا وَيَرْزُقْهُ مِنْ حَيْثُ لَا يَحْتَسِبْ. Whoever truly trusts in Allah, Allah Azza wa Jal will make an escape route for him, will make a passage of exit for him, and Allah will provide for him in a manner that he did not expect.
كفى شرفا إذا جمع البرايا وقيل له اقرأ وانتق بازدياد فما لبست ملوك الأرض تاجا كتاج الحفظ في يوم المعاد.